In this video, I will show you how to enable file sharing on Windows 10. For the demonstration purpose, I am using a Windows 10 VM installed on Hypervisor Hyper-V. This is the default hypervisor on Windows. And how to use Hyper-V and how to install operating systems and other things on that can be seen in my channel. I have created separate playlist for Hyper-V. You can see that also in the same channel. Application packaging and coming to this is the link provided by Microsoft site where you have options for all of them to see each and everything. So to enable that, first we need to enable the network discovery. Understood? That one you can do as they mentioned here. Go to Explorer, any folder you open, click on network and click on this one, turn on network discovery. Okay, next we need to enable sharing also. Turn on file and printer sharing. This is for private network. And if some other adapters are connected with the public network, you can enable here also. This is for all networks, a combination of both of them. You can see password protected sharing is enabled. If you want to give only read-only access and everyone in your network want to access your files, you can turn off this. Because providing write access, you can do that, but it's vulnerable because any program from the network or anyone from your network can delete that. So it is not suggested unless it is a home network. So this shows how to stop sharing. In Windows 10, you can share a particular file also instead of the folder. So here the option is, go to that particular folder which you want to share and let's say some share folder. Go to properties. Or you can click on the share tab on the top. Share with specific people whom you want to share. Present, let me. If you enabled password access, if you turn off the password required option which I showed earlier, you can add option to everyone and click on share so that everyone can access that. Present, let me keep Uday as this is the only user present. Click on share, copy this Win10x64, right? And you can first you need to ping that and see whether you are able to access it, this server directly. Timed out. So let me check the IP address as it is not able to resolve. 09. Yeah, with IP address I'm able to. Here you can type the username and password of that machine. more choices. Yeah, with tilde I am telling that I am connecting using a remote access to that machine. I need to provide that, or else if I am in a workgroup machine, I don't need to provide that. But as I am connected to a domain machine, my main laptop is in domain and my VM is not in domain, we need to provide that tilde. You can see that shared folder is there. I can create any folder here, and this will be opened here also, created here also, like that. To some users you can give only read only access. If it is in an AD domain, then I can give rights to some particular group of users so that they can directly access that. Generally, if I am sharing to the entire Active Directory, then what I would do is I will give write access to the domain admins and I will give read access to the domain users. Thanks for watching this video.